If you have a misaligned tubular lock, what I mean by that is this outer ring has two notches in it, one at 6 o'clock, one at 9 o'clock. The inner ring, or the inner cylinder, the notch should be at 6 o'clock. What happened was the key was pulled out before the inner cylinder was put back in its resting position, so the notch was misaligned, rendering the cylinder lock useless. By taking either a file or a grinder, there's a notch on the cylinder lock key, which allows the key to go in proper alignment. However, when the cylinder is not aligned with the outer ring, you cannot get the key in, as there's two notches on this key. There's one on the inside of the cylinder, and there's one on the outside. By grinding off the exterior of the notch, the key is allowed to slide into the misaligned tubular lock. Once it's in there, a little bit of wiggling around, and then you can go ahead and unlock your tubular lock. Yeah, you'll probably need a new key after this, but it's either that or destroy the lock getting into your machine.